Progressive offers more than a great price when you bundle home and auto. We offer.
Spit the fire hotter than a pot up in the kitchen. Yeah. Look, skinny young jiggy in the city. Yeah. I don't talk to you, I'ma talk to my bros. Go to Philly, say hello to my cousin.
You talking all that smack? I know you don't want it. Hey, skinny young jiggy in the city. Hey, yo. Hey. Baby girl, you hella pretty. Yo, I don't wanna mess with the finesse. That's the hood.
You know the street when they don't notice you. About to make the Tesla and a shadow boys from a misfit told you are old to the FDA is lying.
You already know what's up. Nope.
Where are we? Hey, Don.
For the honeys. Here we come. And come soon. This is gonna be a good one.
I know what happens to everyone else if I don't.
Our star's ready for takeoff.
Hi, sweetheart. One last ride.
You saw that new Top Gun Maverick movie? I wish I saw the original, like I wanted to, but I didn't because I didn't know this, but at our local Newburgh FEC or whatever, Tuesdays, $5 a movie, which I didn't know, and I love going to the movies. It was really good. I rate it like a 9 out of 10. Right when you think things are getting intense, they get more intense. I like it because it's also chill, too, because it's like a movie. I like those type of movies that have not too much happening. Kind of like I was really anticipating that new Spider-Man movie to be like a lot, kind of like the originals, you know, with the third one, but it was actually just like one, and like, or for example, Grown Ups 2, you know, you think that it was going to be like a whole lot like the first one, but no, it was just one day, and it's kind of like how this movie was, but it was really good. You know, they say that if you die doing something you love, then it didn't really matter at all, so that's all I can leave you guys with. I hope you enjoyed see the movie, because it's actually pretty good. Florida means 104 degrees with a nice breeze in the ocean. 104 degrees with Indiana means humid and hot. However, my dad got the Jeep. He got the doors off and it looks really snazzy. Check this out, you guys. That's my dad's Jeep. It's his baby. My baby too. I think I'm gonna steal it. Should I steal it instead of going to take my car? I think it's a great idea. I think that's what we're gonna do. That's what we do here. Stock the pallets, my friend. Making the dough, bringing in the money. Three things I want: money for a house, experience, and my firefighting certifications. Boom.
Oh, completed 1 of 3 hours of studying and notes for the day.
A lot of benefits to napping and meditating. So I like to do it every single day. 10 to 13 minutes. I just like getting my feet over my heart and, you know, relaxing for a couple minutes. Especially with the job I work at, only getting a couple hours of sleep, it's good to do that. I usually go to sleep anywhere from 10 to 11 and wake up at 3 or 4. But this right here, it has a lot of benefits to it, as well as you're gonna feel like you just got 6 hours of sleep, you know, from it. So yeah, just relax for a little bit.
Air conditioning is on. It says 96 degrees in my car. I told you that earlier, that it's really hot. I'm about to go for a run. It's gonna be a good one. About to go get some burnt, baby.
The bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the
like this. You just happen to see your dad driving home from work on the same road you're running on. It's just a small world, you know. It's pretty cool living in a small town. I grew up in a town with a population less than 1,000. Everyone knows each other. You think it'd get boring or whatever, but it's kind of cool. It's like a community with people love and family.
So we got our post-workout shake here. We got water mixed with some BCAAs and glutamine, which are both beneficial for recovery and also helping you build muscle in general. Glutamine is specific in gut health, and BCAAs help you take your protein that you take and then make it so that you genuinely get the most out of that protein. Then I also got a scoop of creatine in here. I started about less than a week ago, and I plan on doing it probably 2 or 3 times a week, if that. I like to say that when it comes to the gym, I am the most consistent individual in there.
People don't know about me is that I absolutely love chicken pot pie. I am home now, about to end the night off. Getting up early again, watching maybe some Kenobi. Very excited to see it. New season, it's pretty good so far. It's nice seeing Hayden Christensen and Ewan McGregor back in it. Revenge of the Sith fans definitely know what I'm talking about. Very, very highly anticipated. Excited to see it. Enjoyed the vlog in the day-to-day life of a Midwest youngin', and if you like my content, leave a like, subscribe. I will see you guys later.
Hello there.